We know that flying economy can be quite annoying during the holidays, especially if it's a long, crowded flight. But fear no more, because Emirates has now introduced the highly sought-after Premium Economy Cabin. And today, we get an exclusive tour. Let's go.
But before we get started with the tour, here's everything you need to know. Number one, when you check in, customers can look forward to a dedicated check-in area for Premium Economy at Dubai International Airport, or use one of the self-service check-in kiosks to avoid queues. So once you get on the airplane, you can immediately sense that there's more space to relax. You can sink into wider cream leather seats and have extra room to stretch out on raised cushion leg and calf rests, and relax into a greater recline, and use the six-way adjustable headrest to get your comfort just right. Going further into the relaxation aspect, customers can now get comfortable under soft, sustainable blankets made from recycled plastic bottles and snuggle into large pillows designed just for Premium Economy. Emirates plans to begin a retrofit program to install Premium Economy on 67 A380s and 53 Boeing 777s, with Premium Economy cabins. To know more on Emirates' future plans, let's hear from the CEO of Emirates, Mr. Adel Ahmed Rida.
We eventually want to upgrade and change the configuration of all our fleet. We will start by introducing the Premium Economy into about 120 or 125 of our aircraft between Airbus and the Boeing. This retrofit program or upgrade program will commence November 22. We estimate this is going to cost the company something in the region of about 8 billion dirham, and the program will take between 2 years and a half to 3 years to complete, commencing November 22.
Next is the upgraded entertainment. The new Emirates Premium Economy cabin features the latest upgraded in-flight entertainment system with a 13.3-inch HD TV. You can choose from thousands of movies and TV shows, and the latest A380 also features a higher-speed Wi-Fi service. The dining experience is also upgraded. Incorporating elements inspired by business class, customers will be welcomed with a welcome drink in fine glassware. So during meal service, a selection of generous meals will be served on chinaware, accompanied by stainless steel cutlery wrapped in linen napkins.
Okay guys, so there you have it. The new Premium Economy cabins are out on August 1st. Dubai, Paris, London, Heathrow, Sydney, and Christchurch in December. If you like this video, please do like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one.